Hi, this is Nolan Sampson, Director of Business Development for the Haldeman Company. Something that we've talked about in the past, both in newsletters and video blogs, is center pivot irrigation. This is something I'm actually operating on my farm today. I shared on my agronomy update that it's been dry, hasn't rained for about 2 weeks, and the soybeans could use a little bit of a drink to help them get out of the ground. So there's a couple things on every irrigation system, and I thought I'd just walk you through what we do to start them up. This is the control panel. This is actually where we turn the power on. We keep track of the electric, and then this is a pretty basic model, but it just uses a timer to keep track of how much water you want to put on. And so there's well controls in here, so I just push a button and that turns the well on, and I click start, and that'll actually start the system. And I've actually got this pre-dialed in to do half an inch of water. And so I've got a chart here that shows us what percent it needs to be at to put on a half inch. So that's the control panel. And actually our water, it comes out of this well right here. And some people have wells, other people pump out of like a creek or a ditch. This one's on a well, and it's an electric well. There are people that have diesel operated wells. And so you turn that on and the water comes over here up this pipe. The system actually has sprinklers every so often on drops, and we can walk out and I'll show you what that looks like. So the water runs through this pipe, and every 10 or so feet, there's a drop here with a sprinkler nozzle, and that's what causes it to rain. And there's several spans. Oh, I'm getting wet here. There's several spans. I don't know if you can tell, but this one is a three-tower system. And each tower moves at a different speed so that it actually makes the circle. So the end tower will operate faster than the other two towers, and those are all controlled on switches. But that is the basic operation of an irrigation system, something you might be interested in. If you've got questions on farm improvements or center pivot irrigation, feel free to reach out to us on the Haldeman website, haldeman.com, to find your local rep. Or my contact information will be displayed on this video after I'm done. You guys have a great day. We'll talk to you soon.